Today is a gift, a fresh opportunity to change your life with God's Word. It is our prayer that this day-to-day devotional by Ben&Kay Akhigbe Jr. will do just that.
November 23rd, Your Health Matters, Bible Verse to Ponder Upon. Bodily exercise profits a little. 1 Timothy chapter 4 verse 8, King James Version. Your goals have been written, your plans designed, and all the connections in place. You may even have all the money you need to make your dreams come true, but I wonder if you have ever heard the phrase, dead men don't talk. For all it is worth, you have to stay alive. Your health is not something to be taken for granted. Your health affects every other area of your life, your spiritual life. If you are in a coma on a hospital bed, a quiet time is out of fit for you. If you have a toothache from too much sweets and chocolate, you cannot do deep and strategic thinking. If you have suffered a stroke, you will not find exercising funny at all. When was the last time you gave a thought to what you eat? Or do you eat whatever you feel like, even when it is not good for your health? Do you maintain habits that can damage your health? Do you abuse drugs? How often do you exercise, if at all? Managing your health is your own responsibility. You have to imbibe healthy habits and stay away from what is harmful to your health. It is never too early to watch your health, and it is never too late either. The Bible tells in 1 Timothy chapter 4 verse 8 that bodily exercise profits a little. Let us make that little count as much. A little exercise is what would have prevented that stroke, that heart failure, or that coma. A little healthy eating is what would have taken to keep your health from deteriorating. If we take our health for granted, we'll pay dearly for it. Remember that you do not only need to maintain a healthy lifestyle to stay healthy, but you also need it to avoid dangers to your health. Today, you need to know that the body you have been given is your responsibility. Take care of it and make the most of it. Remember that when your health fails, your dreams will suffer. Acknowledge that you need rest even when you have a million and one things waiting to be done. Take the pain and discipline to exercise your body. Have the willpower to desist from foods and drinks that can harm your health, and always remember that your health matters. Let us pray. And repeat this prayer after me. Heavenly Father, I thank you for your word that is able to make me fit. I'm prepared for any circumstance or situation. Help me to exercise my spirit above all other areas of my life. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Bible reading plan for today is Ezekiel chapter 45 verse 13 to Ezekiel chapter 46 verse 24, 1 Peter chapter 1 verse 13 to 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 10, Psalms 119 verse 33 to 48, and Proverbs chapter 28 verse 11. The Lord bless you and keep you.